Hello, in this video I will show you how to create RAR archive on Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 6. So you have to start by opening your RAR application, then click dismiss and now go to the folder that you have your files stored in and select some files. And now click button with plus icon. Here you can change some settings or you can just click OK. And as you can see, my archive is now created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.